Brian is in the STEM studio today to build a half-pipe module.
A good half-pipe is unpredictable, but still reliable.